meet you too.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name is Yuen.
Okay. And how old are you?
I am 26 years old.
26 years old. Wonderful. What do you do?
I have 3 years experience in the HR department in CCT, a big company.
Okay. Okay. Wonderful. So why do you learn English? Why are you learning English?
I want to learn English because I have three reasons. One, I want to find a new job.
Yeah.
Two, I want to go to a job in the world.
Okay.
And three, I want to change myself.
Good man. Good. Nice. Good reasons. Good reasons. What about traveling? Do you like to go traveling?
Yes, I will. Twice in a year.
Twice a year?
Yeah.
Twice a year you
yeah.
like to go? And where do you normally go to?
I want to go to my hometown and Mekong Datta and Central Vietnam.
Okay, okay. And who do you normally travel with? Who do you go?
I want to go with my family and my new friends.
Okay, okay. Very nice, very nice. Good. How do you travel? Like by bus, by aeroplane?
I always use my airplane and ride my car.
Okay, what sort of things do you do when you go on, when you go traveling?
When I traveling, I learn calculation in another calculation. Of course, meet a new people.
Good. Okay. Do you like to eat out?
Yeah, sometimes because I like my mother cooking.
You like your mother's cooking?
And I can cook.
Do you live at home?
Yes.
How many people in your family?
I have my family is 4 people. My father, mother, and my brother and me.
Okay, is your brother older than you or younger than you?
Older.
Older. What does your brother do?
He's a worker in a supermarket.
Okay, good. And what about mum and dad? What do they do?
My mother is work in a bank.
Okay.
And my father is a soldier. He's work at army.
Okay.
Yes.
Very good. Okay. Thank you, man. Nice.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.